Hey guys, today I'm going to be having a slime bath. I'm going to be using this slime bath, which has some powder inside, and you sprinkle it into your bath water, then it turns your bath into slime. As you can see, I've already filled up my bath with water. Inside this packet there is some instructions, and there's also the powder for your slime bath. So now I'm going to open up the slime powder. Here it is. It looks really weird. The next thing you need to do is sprinkle the powder everywhere, and it looks really weird. Now you need to mix it with your hands, and it feels really slimy and disgusting. Mix it really well, and then afterwards you will want to leave it for 5 to 10 minutes.
Now we need to leave it for 8 minutes. As you can see guys, it's already turning like slime and it's really disgusting. So we've just left the slime for 8 minutes and it's really slimy. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna get in this slime. Oh, it's really slippery, oh. Oh, this is disgusting. It feels so slimy. It might not look like slime, but it is really slimy, yeah. It's so disgusting. Right, I think I'm gonna put my feet out now. My legs feel so slimy, my arms feel so slimy. Like, I don't really, can't get off. I'm really good now. I actually feel like dry. This looks really cool. Look at that, guys. Well, the reason I've got my hair in a bun is because I'm about to lie down at the slime bath. I'm really scared because it feels so weird and it's going to go in my hair, so hopefully it won't, but let's do this. Oh, it's disgusting! It's so cold! That was so disgusting, guys. This slime is like really gross, I don't know why. So now I'm going to try pouring it out of this cup to see if it does anything. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed watching me have a slime bath. So now I need to have a shower because it's all over me and it's really disgusting. Bye!